But you are getting close to another one.
Should I just walk on?
Whether the braille is in Chinese, the braille is in Tamil, is all created by 6 dots. 3 dots on the left, 3 dots on the right.
So, let's see, S.
2, 3. Okay, you got it right. Okay, Z, okay.
All right.
You got it.
I got it, yay.
Mobility for a blind person is basically using this walking cane and feeling in front. Okay, now try to go to the door.
Why do I feel like this cane collapsed?
Try to find the knob.
I have it right here.
Okay, open the door. Find the railing on your left. Okay, go to the left and find the railing. Just walk.
Oh, okay, I found it.
Okay.
Doormat?
Yep, I feel the doormat. Okay.
No, left, towards the left. The dot is a warning, warning okay. Block, which means here is the, when they come in, they know warning ending, and it's a test. Feel the drink? Can you feel the drink?
Yes.
I'm worried about bones, but
don't worry.
I have something on my fork here.
So. After eating one mouthful, try to feel for the water.
Oh, there was barely anything on that spoon. Okay, I got some fish in me.
Ah, good.
I'm actually quite hungry, and this is a bit frustrating. Because in my normal life, I eat quite fast. Mm, I think I got some tofu there.
How's the food, Shaz?
The food is good.
Mm. You obviously seem like you're enjoying it.
So she's still not giving up, eh?
I'm not giving
not
up.
Not calling it a day.
Ooh, maybe. Smells, pungent, something with sambal in it, I think.
Pick it up, see your mess.
Wow, not bad. I made a dent on the vegetables.
But now, after opening your eyes, you can continue.
Yeah, I will. Thank you very much.
What do you think of your experience today?
It's very interesting. It's funny how my senses, other senses, heightened. You know, I can feel the different temperatures of the different rooms and
as you were walking,
as I was traveling through the compound.
Well, thank you so much, Fairuz.
Yes.
Thank you.
And I know Shaz is like, she keeps looking down at the food, so yeah, go eat.
Camera, so I can continue.